this week on the vault, something very unusual. Now, I like this effect because as a magician, at first you think you kind of know what's going on, the methods at play, but then you realize that you don't. It's great for social media, it's very visual, and there's a method and an approach here that I think can be developed and utilized in many different ways. That's all I'm going to say. This is it, The Floating Card by Robbie Constantine.